In the mid-90s, when Mitt Romney's Bain Capital was investing in steel, Bain bought this plant in Georgetown, South Carolina.
Steelworkers.
Steelworkers local president James Sanderson says things did not go well.
While Bain is owning the place, do you see them reinvesting in the plant at all?
None at all. They were not investing anything at all.
Was the equipment wearing down?
Yes, it was. Very much so.
Bain spokesman tells CNN the claims of no investment in the plant are not true. Sanderson's view is from the downside of Romney's private sector record on job creation.
Were you more or less competitive?
We were less competitive with Bain.
Why?
Less. Because they did not have us in a position where we could compete because our equipment was being neglected. We could not do the stuff that we needed to be done and had been doing.
Touring a motorcycle dealer in South Carolina, Romney points to Bain's national successes, including Sports Authority and Staples, eventually employing thousands in the state. He also acknowledges the failures.
And there's some businesses that have to be cut back in order to survive and to try and make them stronger. And sometimes you're successful at that and sometimes you're not.
In Georgetown, the United Steelworkers Union says 50 were laid off, and Bain sold the plant in bankruptcy after just 4 years. And it wasn't the first time Bain exited the state quickly. The firm inked a deal in 1987 to bring a photo album manufacturer to Cherokee County, South Carolina.
At the time, it was a very big deal for this county when Bain decided to expand and bring a company here. This entire area had not been developed, and the county was eager to get this industrial park up and running.
But the company closed just 5 years later. County officials estimate up to 150 people lost their jobs.
What do you say to the people who did lose their jobs in those situations and might view venture capitalism as a job killer instead of a job creator?
I think any time a job is lost, it's a tragedy. For the family, for the individual that loses a job, it's just devastating. And every time that we invested into business, it was to try and encourage that business to have ongoing life.
The departure of Bain's company in Cherokee County was a surprise after the county provided $3.2 million in bonds and a $50,000 sewer line as incentive to build. But 20 years later, county officials look back at the deal as a win-win.
Even though you lost 150 jobs when this company left, you still consider it something that helped the county?
In the long run, we came out okay.
The building Bain built is now home of pen manufacturer Bic, employing 80 people. After changing hands a couple of times and a year-long shutdown, the steel plant in Georgetown is back up and running with 225 hourly workers and some bitter Bain memories that have not mellowed with time.
How much do you hold Mitt Romney responsible for this?
Very responsible, because he was the leader.
Decisions and consequences the apparent leader among Republican hopefuls will be explaining in this critical primary state. David Mattingly, CNN, Greer, South Carolina.